my channel. Today's video I'm going to be doing something different. As you can see, I added a setup background. Finally, it's been a minute since I have good lighting, but what can we do? Hello.
Hello.
We both set this thing up, thank you very much. So basically, I'm going to show you guys how I did this makeup look and I'm gonna show you guys this makeup look and the process of how I did this magical photo shoot, quarantine photo shoot. I'm gonna be doing a quarantine photo shoot in my house. I created a little studio, did my makeup, got dressed, and basically I just wanna show a unique concept, I guess, about coronavirus. It has taken over so many lives and that we have to now isolate because this virus is getting out of hand, and my heart goes out, my prayer goes out to all those who've lost people with coronavirus, and so have I. But we can find ways where we can have fun at home during isolation, which is what I'm doing right now, is creating a cool concept of how coronavirus and social media is affecting us right now in this very situation. So yeah, just take a break from this, and I hope this video can just put some positive light in your house, and or just basically give you an idea. Just in like, I can't even speak. I hope what you get from this video is creativity, inspiration, and motivation to do things that distract you from the outside world right now, and what you can do in isolation so you don't go crazy. Like, it's so hard not to go crazy staying at home. So I did a pseudo setup, and we're just gonna just bang out a photo shoot right here, right now. And I'm gonna show you everything. I'm gonna show you the end of how it looks. But I would show you guys how it looks in the beginning, but it'll probably be in the thumbnail. But I kind of like don't. Thank you to the minion from Milan Zozoko. Yay! Putting some positive light to you guys. Woo! Okay, so keep on watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, so let's get on to this video. Okay, so I'm just gonna try and make myself look model ready for my photo shoot. I'm just gonna add some concealer. Testing out this lighting. What do you guys think of this lighting? Is there a difference or not? So until I do my makeup, I put white background. So how's everyone's life going on right now during quarantine? Are you going mad? Are you having fun? Are you using this time to learn a new talent? I have been on TikTok all day and all night, just analyzing and looking at all the different trends. It's so addicting. Oh, let me just talk about the elephant in this room. I dyed my hair. I tried to dye my hair by myself at home with a two-strand thing. TikTok made me do it. Oh, I'm doing this. Do you want to make makeup?
No.
What I was confused about this situation right here is this was my bleached hair before. As you can see, it's from here on my roots, and then here that it's been bleached. Well, the reason I am confused is the fact that this area has been bleached. So I thought before I was rudely interrupted, I thought my natural hair would be more blonde than the actual bleached hair, but I was wrong. I am not a hairdresser, but this happened. I made this one wait longer than this, so I kind of need to fix that. We're gonna ignore it, and we're gonna get back to into blush now. I better get used to this lighting. Look at that. Like, I've been doing my makeup wrong this whole time. So now I'm gonna do my makeup. Like, once I get used to this lighting, I'm gonna look horrible. My contour's gonna look horrible. Look at it. I don't know. I'm gonna contour my nose. All these colors are completely different now. My life has been a lie. Okay, so what I'm gonna quickly do is, I think I'm just gonna add some brown shades in my eyes and make it look like a brown swoop. And I'll get back. It's gonna take long until I'm used to this light. Or I'll just speed it up. I'm just gonna speed it up. Okay, now I'm just gonna add eyelashes on. This makeup look is not that great, but we're gonna move past that. Oops. Thank you. Bye, home.
Bye.
Look, I'm just gonna do my hair, and then we're gonna move on to the photo shoot, because that's what you're here for, to see the photo shoot, not the makeup look, because the makeup look is trash. Okay, so I put my green screen up, put my little outfit on. I couldn't think of an outfit to put together, but we're just gonna stick to this. Hi again. Hello. So now what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna put some dramatic music and try and get a few poses, and then after that I will show you guys how I'm gonna edit a background to put on top of this green screen so that it looks like, you'll see what I'm talking about, so keep watching. I know it's been dragged on, but you know, let's go. I don't know if I should add like hair extensions or not. What do you guys think? Should I put my hair extensions and like pretend I'm cutting them off? I saw this post on TikTok by Honey Snuckle, I can't remember the name, but she did a little photo shoot where she was cutting her hair off, and it was all over the floor, and she did some poses. That's inspiring. So I don't know, we'll see. I'll show you guys. Thank you guys for watching our short film.